So start with was the little bike. The guys have worked really, really hard on the little bike. They put a new engine in it, new fuel pump in it, worked really, really hard. From what we didn't do is upgrade the clutch. So as soon as we put the quick engine in it, it was just slipping the clutch. But I think we went faster on the little bike, even with a slipping clutch. But a bit disappointing, but we're learning from every little mistake we make, and that's what's important for the kids. The big bike, we tried a few different changes. We've gone with Dunlop slicks instead of the treads that we've been running. Played around with the Maxton suspension. Dougie and Mark have been working on the bike. Felt like I was going faster, felt like I was trying harder, but I've gone slower. When you speak to the guys from Jackson Racing, the kind of golden rule is if you relax, you tend to go fast, and if you try hard, you tend to go slow. So maybe that's what I did. We don't know. Peter Hinkman, you broke my screen. You owe me a screen. You might be the fastest newcomer ever, but you owe me a screen. Tomorrow, the schedule's changed. We've got another hour and 10 of practice. We're going to run with the same Dunlops so we can get used to them, because these should do 6 laps, ready for the race. We need to find a screen, or Hickman needs to come around and buy me one. And we're going to play with the suspension again with Maxton and Little, because the improvements that we made tonight, I thought we made improvements, but we went a little bit slower. So we're going to have a look at the telemetry, look at the sectors and see where we're going. We're going to get a bigger clutch in the little bike, and we're really going to pull the pin on the little bike. It's going to have it tomorrow.